Director General Bantag na we will have to destroy all the accumulated contrabands that were confiscated since December 2019 up to this point. So as of now, we have over 3,817 cell phones, 101 units mobile packet Wi-Fi, 1,724 cellular phone chargers, 70 pieces cellular phone headset, other gadgets such as digital TV, 41 units of tablet, 7 units of laptop, Bluetooth, 11 power bank, Bluetooth speaker, mobile signal amplifier, and other contrabands like tobacco, cigarettes, PlayStation, DVD players. We have about 2,772 bars of tobacco and 1,114 hand-rolled cigarettes and 98 sticks of cigarette. Very significant ito na gagawin nating activity ngayon dahil hindi po tayo tumitigil sa gitna ng pandemic sa ating regular na trabaho sa paglilinis sa loob ng pitan at pagpapatuloy ng anti-corruption, anti-illegal drugs activities within and without the Bucor. So without much ado, thank you very much for our friends in the media, friends in the PNP who are our partners, the BJP officers, the Bucor officers, and everyone who has been helping us in our drive against illegal activities in this institution. In the other camps, in the other regional prisons, they are also conducting their own destruction of confiscated contrabands. So we are having a simultaneous destruction of contrabands, and as we speak, they are also doing this in the other camps. So we call on our superintendents to lead the destruction of the contrabands that are that were confiscated in the camps. Superintendent of North, South, East, West. And then other senior officers, Chief Inspector Manalo, you can join if there's other. Let the destruction begin. Thank you. Thank you very much, everyone, and that ends the activity.
Major, mahalap na kayong pala.
Nakakita to eh. Nakakita to. Hindi ko nga. Oh, sa kapatid.